idiot!
Thai clinic gives guys fake six-pack abs. Fitness gurus will tell you abs are made in the kitchen, but in Bangkok, they're made at the plastic surgeons. Plastic surgery clinics in Bangkok are helping clients upgrade their midsection from flab to fab by using the power of the scalpel. And roughly $3,700 from their patients, of course. According to Coconuts Bangkok, there's been rising interest from idiots who want to sit through a 3-hour procedure to get completely fake abs. Masterpiece Hospital is one of the medical centers in the city that offers this social media-friendly procedure. Rawi Wat Mashamadal, the CEO of said hospital, told Coconuts Bangkok that they get, quote, anywhere from 20 to 30 customers requesting a six-pack every month. That's a lot of lazy rich people. Funny thing is, clients walk in wanting rock-hard abs and come out with pudgy mounds of fat instead. There's no silicone or plastic involved. All the procedure does is etch the fat on the patient's stomach to shape it into a six-pack. But hey, if it's for the gram, it's all good if it's fake. Thai model Omay Pangpaparn got his six-pack of flab through this ultra-manly procedure and candidly shared his results on the Thai forum Pantip. But we'll save you from those deep thoughts. But we have so many questions. Do the fat abs migrate? Are they soft or hard? Since they're made of fat, do they go away if you work out?